Welcome back. Okay, we're going to sign off with some Céline Dion news.
Yeah, she looks happy and relaxed on the cover of Stellar magazine, where she opens up about carrying on after her husband's death. She says, quote, "I'm trying to prove to him every day I'm fine. Our kids are growing. We feel strong. We're good."
And she also talks about turning 50 next month. Quote, "5 is my lucky number, so I'm quite excited."
Gosh, I love her. Good night.